Attorneys want off the case of a Signal Mountain man accused of plotting to kill Muslims. Bryan Haas and Janie Varnell Parks have both asked to be removed from the case after weeks of conflict and, quote, a complete communication breakdown. Their defendant, Robert Doggart, reportedly met with another attorney and said he wants new representation. His trial has been moved to March 7th.